chairman of the United States Tariff Commission, and that was great fun because we'd have these hearings and we'd go up to this bench with these big chairs. And I remember some pretty interesting moments. There was a guy representing the American date industry, you know, dates and nuts and stuff like that.
Oh, date.
Okay. So he's testifying against lowering tariffs on imported pitted dates from Turkey.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's boring as hell. I'm playing tic-tac-toe.
You're not a date guy.
With my commission, one of my commissioners, and eating no dose to keep away. Then he said, and the Turkish pitted dates are pitted by mouth, you know.
Oh, jeez.
Well, I woke up at that, and I leaned over the bench, and I said, excuse me, what did you just say? Oh, yes, he said, they have these old men, and they sit there, and they get six dates in their mouth, and chew them a little bit, and then spit the pits out one side, then take the dates out and put them in a box.
Oh, how awful.
So you put a big tariff on those guys.
Yeah. I never had another pit of date from Turkey in my life.
I think I'm stepping back on them, too.